To use the emergency lowering feature on the Smart Lift, position the patient over a bed or chair. Grasp the red collar on the shaft of the actuator and turn clockwise to manually lower the patient.